you're still sitting down over there.
One lap, can't grab the mile tail, and that's it. I think they were 439. So that'd be what, 215 to 24? May 38.
Yeah.
This will be a 2K.
5-6-8.
So I can move to the front. I do like what Keith Meyer at SIU is doing. He's not taking the lead, but whenever someone new takes the lead, he just kind of steps right behind them.
I'm telling you, under 1440. Got like 36. 34.
Beautiful.
2,000 meters to start seeing people out. Yeah, 45. A little bit more single file. 3,000 meters. 847.
So I mean, that last K was only was like a 2:59.
Approximately about 9:25-ish pace of 2 miles. And we'll come by this finish line, that'll be basically 2 miles.
Back.
say the winner is going to come from this pack, but there's still some stragglers hanging on to it that could still even come through. But remember, Bud, dude. They're just hanging in there.
He's got some strength, though.
All right, guys, boys, waiting, waiting, waiting.
To go. They're 8:47 at the 3K.
Yeah, and they're 11:48. Oh, wow. We got 1K that one.
They've moved up.
Yeah.
And the racing is on. There'll be 3 miles.
Here we go, Dave!
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Then Anderson Calvin in the front.
Yeah, dude. He goes like 30 bit.
It's like Keith is falling off a little bit.
Where were they at? 3K?
847? Yeah, 847 at 3K. And then 1148 at 4K.
Flores at Eastern running second.
They're gonna need a monster last K to get under 1440.
They're shuffling back and forth.
I think we have it.
Now,
leaders
say no, there are only two.
No, I did!
Yeah, good
behind you, son. Got one class
kick from my 18 halfway. Version of possibly 14:30s.
Go, Dave!
Pushman taking it.
Race is really for second place now.
Here.
What was the back of the field?